I don't know. I swear to God, I don't know.
You do know.
I don't know.
Shh.
No! What do you want? You just tell me what you want.
It goes.
You know how this works. They're gonna plant some drugs.
Where everybody acts up in the strangest ways. In this place, when it pours, it rains for days. Walk with me, escape or face the flames. Type of place you don't know your neighbor's name. And in Danger Bay, there ain't no heroes. Now they only wanna kill him and beat a villain like Scarecrow. It's a place where the athletes and entertainers are more valued than the doctors and educators. And they all lost faith in the Lord. And the ones who heaven, they don't go to church, they go to war.
Excuse me. I heard you threw Donnie out of here last night. Is that true?
This is my place. I get to decide who comes in, who doesn't.
What do you got against our friend Donnie? I mean, what's wrong with a guy who wants to sit at a bar, have a quiet conversation?
I don't like him doing business in my place. He's welcome to do it someplace else.
You're messing with our business. When you mess with our business, we mess with yours.
What are you doing?
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Language! This is a family establishment.
Come on, guys!
We hit this enormous buck. So I went outside to check it out. And that's when it happened.
What? Did you say something?
I talked to my mom and dad on the phone and tell them that I'm in this great play and I'm working with great actors, and if they come and see this, they're going to think that I'm crazy or something.
Yeah, you don't want them
You don't want to see this.
No. No.
You're not going to invite them, are you?
What's the point of doing something if I can't? My parents can't see the performance.
Actually, I'll just have an espresso. A little early in the day for wine.
Hey, suit yourself. Hey, you want something to eat?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm fine. So you called?
Yeah, I thought we should talk.
About?
A terrible thing that's happened to a great man. All I can think about is the family. Must be killing him.
Yeah, they're very upset, yes.
Freaking punk bastard, excuse my language. They ought to be taken out and shot whoever did this. They should thank God they live in this country, a free country. Anywhere else in the world, they'd be in front of a firing squad, little faggots. You know what I mean?
Look at that cloud hang above the lookout.
Did you talk with the family?
Don't you have work to do?
You know, he would have been the first to support the War Measures Act.
I keep banging my shoes. I know. I was too.
You can't blame yourself. And we can't let them get away with blaming us. They killed him, not us.
I know, it's just, there's more than just a boss. But I get dragged.